Station.
Don't worry, I told you.
I got it! Open up! Go!
Here come his partners. Looks like Artyom's been on another one of his mad trips up top. Poor kid.
He got into one too many explosions at D6.
Where to now?
Left, across the square! Hey, Damir, do you think the Colonel knows what Artyom's been up to here?
How am I supposed to know? Ask him yourself. He radioed from the ring, said he'd be here tomorrow.
Hey, you! Leave him alone!
I killed him myself with my slingshot.
Let him learn to stand up for himself. How else can he hope to survive in the metro?
Rise and shine, people!
Hang in there, Artyom. You gonna get a fresh dose of Spartan blood now?
Or not.
All right, come with us, or else I'll never hear the end of it.
A wise decision.
Yurmak, stop the engine.
This is a bad place. Now, we shouldn't have come here. Really?
So where's my welcoming committee and red carpet? I don't get this.
Oh, see? Nobody home. How about we go back, huh? Bye.
Look!
Identify yourself.
D6. Even the lift is the same, exactly.
True. And quite fortunate. This way, we can hope to find Anna. Still, the complex is huge, and we have 10 minutes at the most. So, we'll have to split up. Sam, you check the filter room, the generator hall, and the storage. Idiot, you come with me to the command center. Artyom, you take the barracks and the sick bay. Let's go!
Your floor, Artyom.
Yes, I must say, I'm rather partial to this valley. Take air for one. Makes your head swim. Never smelled air like this in my life. I bet if we spend a week there, it won't just cure Anna. It'll make Colonel grow his feet back. Damn, this is one bumpy ride. The rails are all bent. The whole track seems to be fixing to slide down. I sure hope it can hold our weight. Let's hail the Aurora and tell them to take the other road. Come in, Aurora. This is forward recon. Do you read? Over.
Aurora here. Reading you loud and clear. Over.
Colonel, sir. This track won't hold the Aurora. Take the main one. Over. The general situation is completely awesome, Colonel. Sir, Anna is sure to love it here. Over.
Glad to hear that. Carry on. Aurora, over and out.
So the plan goes like this. We get to that dam, check it out quickly, and call them over. Just take a look at all this beauty, huh? Don't you want them to see it sooner? Look at that church for one.
I owe you a big one, and I'll never forget this, I swear! These forest fuckers just left me here for the wolves! I don't seem to recognize you. Which barrack are you from? You sure have some nice gear. In any case, don't go there alone. I tried, and, well, you know what happened. Ah, these bitches hiding like fucking lizards. Get
Zatim nie pijesz!
Sekretarz, dziadę! Tak! Rakaj! I can't do anything anymore! Retreat!
I want us to spare me! Just don't hurt the girls, Drifter! If you're still human, that is!
You sure you're okay? Because I'm...
Oh, dear Moses, can you feel how sweet the air is without a mask? Or not just sweet, so many shades of taste it has. A weird feeling, eh, my friend? I remember you telling me how you took your mask off atop a stonking altar. When you honed those missiles in on the dark ones, was the air bitter then?
Scars attract the ladies.
And there's definitely a lot of those up ahead.
Damn it! A campfire! People! There are people there! Hit the brakes!
Shots fired! Four bogeys on a trolley!
Come up!
can't believe this. I had all but lost hope. We're not from here either. Silantius locked us up here a year ago. Yes, the bridge dwellers won't even talk to heretics. But I'll tell you everything I've seen in this place all that year.
Arriving under the cover of fog.
Oh, it's the bridge guard. Silantius fooled them just like the locals. But unlike them, the bridge guard have guns. Run! There's a way out down here, and there's a boat at the dock.
We also have one, but it's too small for all of us.
Artyom, she's alive. Get to the boat. We will rescue her later. Don't worry. Fine.